a breach in an artificial pond that stored toxic residue from a coal power plant run by a private company, Essar Power Ltd, has contaminated farmland in a 4-kilometer area in Madhya Pradesh's Singrauli. This is what villagers living in that area have alleged. Now, the company in turn has blamed the villagers in a press release, calling it their mischief.
Poison on the faces and bodies of these children from a deluge of toxic coal ash mixed with water. After this breach in the artificial pond at Essar Energy's thermal power plant in Madhya Pradesh's Singrauli led to a flash flood on Wednesday night. Scientists say coal ash is extremely harmful and contains many chemicals including arsenic that increases the chances of lung cancer.
18 bori dhan rahe, 2 boriya rohar rahe, 3 bori rai rahe, 1 boriya dal rahe, 6 bakri raha, 2 gaay, 2 bachharu.
This region has 10 coal-based power plants that together generate about 21,000 megawatts of electricity, the highest for one region in the country. But these power plants have also made Singrauli one of India's most critically polluted industrial areas. According to government rules, ash ponds need to be reinforced with concrete walls around them. The Singrauli administration told NDTV 500 farmers have been affected by the ash leak. Essar Energy acknowledges the disaster but alleges it was a clear case of sabotage and has blamed villagers for the breach. A statement issued by them read, and I quote, "We would like to further add that even in the past, the villagers have been up to similar mischief," unquote. The company also claims the land where the ash has fallen is non-agricultural land owned by Essar Energy and that villagers are encroachers on the land.
सबसे दुखद यह है कि कंपनी का जो प्रवक्ता है वो बोल रहा है कि जो है गांव वालों को कोई खास नुकसान नहीं हुआ. खास नुकसान क्या होता है जब तीन गांव पूरी तरह प्रभावित हैं.
The collector also told me that the officials of the state pollution control board are taking samples and will also suggest measures to mitigate the damage. With Devendra Pandey in Singrauli and Alok in Lucknow, in Bhopal and Anurag Dwari for NDTV.